Alright, there we go.
A new track record.